Are you curious about why Tylenol is much more toxic to cats compared to humans? When you hear that it takes up to 15 years to bring a new drug to market, doesn't it pique your curiosity about what the necessary steps are to succeed? And when a drug has been approved but shows unexpected and serious side effects, it's hard not to wonder how this could have been missed during the drug development process. In Principles of Pharmacology and Toxicology, you learn the answers to these questions and more. Hi, I'm Birgit Puschner. I'm a professor of toxicology at UC Davis. Together with Caroline Moore and Kyla Walter, two graduate students in pharmacology and toxicology, we have developed an interactive online course that provides training in core concepts of pharmacological and toxicological sciences. We used examples from human and veterinary medicine, as well as biological sciences, to develop this course in order to prepare you to develop higher order problem solving and critical thinking skills. When you take this course, you'll apply pharmacological and toxicological concepts in a practical context, such as comparing beneficial versus toxic effects of drugs in clinical practice, applying toxicology knowledge toward developing public health policy, and understanding how to clinically treat people, pets, or livestock that were poisoned. You will learn through videos, readings, virtual discussions, and practice sets. You'll interact with me, your TAs, and your classmates through online discussions and online office hours. And while the course will require as much time and effort as a traditional course, you will be able to do the work on your own time. I hope that you'll take this course and that a future prescription from a doctor or report of a poisoning will be a richer and more meaningful experience because of it.